Hello, my beautiful friends. Welcome to the dancing meditation with Takayuki from Takayuki is to log in. Let's see if he is able to do it. Here it says. So Takayuki, if you are seeing me, I am already seeing you. But you have to turn on your camera. Oh, now I think I have Takayuki. Takayuki, hello? Hello all that are joining this now. I'm just waiting for my friend Takayuki Suzuki to enter. He's trying to enter in the studio, but having some issues. Takayuki, I see you here. But it's not allowing me to add you. You have to turn on your camera and your microphone. That's what it says. Let's see. Ah, okay. We have Takayuki now. No, we don't have. Hello. I'm sorry. Hello, Sabine. So happy that you are joining this now. I'm just waiting for Takayuki Suzuki, which he was here, but now I don't see him anymore. So I guess he has to try to enter again. Okay. I'm very grateful for your patience. We will just wait a little bit more. Sabine says she has goosebumps. Olá, meus lindos amigos. Desculpa, eu estava só a falar inglês. Às vezes eu confundo isto tudo. Nós estamos só à espera do meu amigo Takayuki Suzuki, do Japão, que está a tentar entrar. Já esteve aqui. Na sala de espera do estúdio, mas agora saiu. Eu acho que ele está a ter alguma dificuldade técnica. Hello, Vic. How are you? I'm very grateful that you are here. We are just waiting for Takayuki to join us. I'm so happy we already have 9 persons live. Estou super contente porque já temos 9 pessoas em direto e vamos só aguardar pelo Takayuki. Let's just wait for Takayuki. Meanwhile, I will speak a little bit about our. Actually, we have a new upcoming event on 21. Sorry, I'm feeling too much heat. So, Diane, thank you. You are beautiful too. I love you also. Let's see if Takayuki can join us again. So, meanwhile, vamos ver se o Takayuki se pode juntar a nós. Entretanto, eu vou falar um bocadinho do dois eventos que vamos ter. So we will be having two. I love you, Diane. I love you too. We will be having. Oh, we have Etienne. Great. So I'm adding Etienne. Hello, Etienne.
Hey.
How are you?
I'm good, and you?
No. Oh, I'm not hearing you. Sorry. This is funny. Então temos o meu amigo Etienne here. Olá, Etienne. Hello.
Okay. I'm good.
So, We are waiting for
Yeah,
Takahiko.
I saw when you went live, and I was just
Yeah, he was here, but now I can't see him again. I'm trying to change the settings if to see if no, but he's not here. It says to here. I can't play with this. It's funny. Thank you for being there. Grato por estarem aí. Oh, my friend Diane, she says it's 3 a.m. in Texas, so we are having a pyjama party, right, Diane? This is great. So Diane is doing a kind of pyjama party, and she's here with us, and all the beautiful Celeste. Hello, Celeste, and who else is joining us live? Quem quer que se esteja a juntar a este direto, please let us know. And Sabine, and so let us know where are you watching us from. And we are just waiting for Takayuki, which I don't know, he's not appearing. So let's wait just a little bit more. So Etienne, how are you today?
I'm good, thank you.
Yes, yeah, I'm feeling such a powerful energy, and the sun is shining here. Eu estou a sentir
Yeah.
uma energia super poderosa e o sol está a brilhar aqui. I'm speaking Portuguese and English because,
Yeah, sure.
so we have the sunshine here for the first time in like 1 week,
Oh, yeah.
and yes, and I was like yesterday in the at the sunset, not sunset because we couldn't see the sun. I was
Yeah.
like saying, "Oh, please, I celebrate the sun." Now I see the sun shining, so I'm very grateful. Oh, Sabine says, "Lucky you." Yeah, here it's raining. Try this, Sabine. Celebrate the sun. That's what I did yesterday, and then the sun appeared. Então estava a partilhar com o Etienne que ontem estava o céu nublado ao fim da tarde, ao pôr do sol, e eu estava assim com saudades do sol, porque já não vemos o sol aqui há uma semana. Então eu fiz a celebração do sol, e agora hoje temos o sol e eu estou muito grata. So we have Takayuki. Takayuki, are you there? Hello, Takayuki. Are you there? We have you on screen, but I cannot see your image.
Oh, I remember I
No.
had troubles to set the camera on this StreamYard. You have to select the correct camera.
So, Takayuki, if you are hearing Etienne, you have to select the camera. Maybe change something in your camera. And also, we are not hearing you yet. Oh, now we have Takayuki twice. Oh, thank you all for being there. Grata a todos por estarem aí. E se puderem continuar mais um bocadinho, if you can bear with us, because I love so much that you could hear Takayuki. Beautiful music.
I guess the settings are in English and it might not be easy for him to understand.
Yeah. So let's wait a little bit more to see. Oh, now we have Takayuki again. Takayuki, hi. Are you there? Enquanto esperamos pelo Takayuki, eu vou relembrar que na próxima. Não, o próximo fim de semana, daqui a 15 dias, nos dias 26 e 27 de dezembro, vamos ter as 48 horas de meditação do 1 Million Meditators. So I'm remembering that we will be having the 48 hours of meditation in 1 Million Meditators page on the 26th and 27th of December. And so, if you feel the call, se sentirem o chamamento, vão até à página e vejam. Nós temos já o programa das meditações. So go to the 1 Million Meditators page. We have already the meditations program, and now we have two Takayukis. And so there are amazing facilitators from all over the world. Etienne will be there too, and many others. And Sabine, I'm not sure. Sabine, are you facilitating one meditation too with us on the 26th and 27th of December? If yes, please let us know. It will be lovely to could join you. We have someone from 1 million meditators. Hi. We cannot see your name, but hi. We are very happy to have you here. We are trying to have Takayuki. Takayuki, we still cannot hear you and see you, but we have you on screen, but we cannot hear. Oh, now we no, don't have Takayuki anymore. Oh, Sabine says she can't because she'll be in France to take care of my parents. Okay, that's you will join us. I'm doing one with your music, with your beautiful music, if you allowed me to do it. Which, yeah. Oh, this is Benny. Hi, Benny. Olá, Benny. Então, a Sabine está. Temos o Benny, também é um dos facilitadores de 1 Million Meditators, e a minha amiga Sabine, que faz uma música super linda. E oh, now we have Takayuki. Yes. Hi.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Hello.
Welcome.
Oh, no.
What happened?
Takayuki, where are you? Oh, acabamos de perder o Takayuki outra vez. Vamos esperar mais um bocadinho. I think we have another 1 million meditators friend, but I cannot see the name. Oh, here we are. Takayuki!
Sorry.
No, it's okay. Hello. It's okay. Hola.
Hey.
Your voice is not good.
My voice is not good.
Hear.
Can you hear now?
No good connection. Connecting.
It's my microphone is a little.
I don't know why.
No, I see. I hear you well.
Yes, it's. Do you have earphones, Takayuki? Because my microphone is not so good. So if you have earphones, you can hear me better. Also, we have. If you can use this, maybe you could hear me better.
Moment.
Okay, it's okay.
Just a moment.
We are here. Yeah. So we have. It's Benny, I believe, is saying come and join us on Sunday at 12:30 p.m. Merkaba Mudra. I'm not sure if it's Benny because it doesn't say the name.
Yeah.
The name.
I'm pretty sure it's him.
Yeah. So and he says ciao for now. Oh, sorry that you are leaving, but it was amazing to have you here, Benny. And let's see if Takayuki is hearing us better.
It's the middle of the night in New York where he lives.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, it's like Diane, she said it is 3 a.m. But, então, estou a explicar que o meu amigo Benny tem uma meditação no domingo, ao meio-dia e meia p.m., mas eu penso que isso será a hora dos Estados Unidos. Se têm dúvidas, vão à página 1 Million Meditators e lá tem mesmo o calendário com as meditações semanais. Takayuki, we are seeing you just you. Oh, Takayuki was gone again. Então temos que esperar pelo Takayuki outra vez.
Think his connection is bad.
I don't know if it's the connection, if it's. Because he's not very used to do this, but we already have done this twice, so I thought it will be everything okay. Vamos só esperar que o Takayuki consiga voltar outra vez. Nós já fizemos isto, esta meditação com a música do Takayuki duas vezes, mas hoje está assim um bocadinho difícil de conseguir. Vamos esperar só mais um bocadinho. Let's just wait just a little bit more and yeah, it's not about the position is he just here we are bigger. Where is Takayuki? Takayuki. Let's see if he can come back again. Can you come back? Então, estou a mandar uma mensagem ao Takayuki e para ver se ele consegue voltar. E grata pela vossa paciência. Also, we are having on 21 of December a gathering, right, Etienne? Do you want to share a little bit about it? It was your idea. So, estou a partilhar, I'm just translating first. Estou a partilhar que vamos ter também um encontro no dia 21 de dezembro, porque é um dia muito especial. Eu estou a pedir ao Etienne para partilhar, porque foi assim a ideia dele de fazer no One Million Meditators. So, do you want to share a bit?
So the 21st of December is a very important day for the energies that will be going on because of the conjunctures of the planets. And yeah, I think many people all around the world will be meditating this day. And so I had the idea that all the ambassadors who are available can gather together and lead a meditation on the 1 Million Meditator page for all our meditators to be together for this important meditation.
Então, o Etienne está a partilhar que, como o dia 21 é um dia muito importante a nível planetário e de eventos planetários, e eu vou adicionar que temos a conjunção de Júpiter com Marte. I'm adding that we have the Mars. It's not Mars. Júpiter and Saturn. Yeah, we had the Júpiter and Saturn conjunction. O Etienne estava a dizer que lembrou-se de juntarmos todos o maior número possível de embaixadores para fazermos uma meditação conjunta, porque é um dia muito importante a nível energético e vai ser uma meditação poderosa. It will be a powerful meditation, right, Etienne? I'm feeling it already, yes.
I think the whole month is quite potent energies.
Etienne está a dizer que todo o mês tem estado energias muito fortes e, yeah, that's true. Actually, it has been a year of very potent energies. De facto, tem sido um ano de energias muito potentes. Because like Jupiter, I saw them in January, in the beginning of January. I have to get out in the middle of night to pick my kids. Eu vi-os logo no princípio de janeiro, porque tive que sair à noite, no meio da noite, para ir buscar os meus filhos que estavam numa discoteca. My kids were in a discotheque, and I saw the both planets together in the sky, and I was, what is it? Because I didn't know. And then I discovered, and I have been following the planets during the entire year, and because here, as I get out of my front door, I see them, and they have been the entire year all together. There was a moment in the middle of summer that they were a little bit apart, but then they come together again, and this is really very ha rare. They don't know when was the last time this happened, if ever, that the planets will be the entire year together. And now, yeah, they are really, actually they were already in a conjunction in a way, but now they are almost merging as one, yeah, which is beautiful. Então, eu estava a partilhar com o Etienne que eu segui os planetas durante todo o ano, e isto é mesmo um evento super raro. E agora, no dia 21, eles vão estar mesmo a fundir-se como se fossem um. Which brings me the duality that we are living since ages in a planetary level, and how I see the duality merging. We were speaking about that, about the balancing of the polarities and merging of polarities, and so it's amazing.
I have to go, sorry.
I'm sorry too, because I was so joyful to have Takayuki. Thank you so much for being there. Still, I
Sure.
will be waiting a little bit to see if Takayuki can come back, but and if yes, you come back and watch later. Thank you, Etienne. Grata ao Etienne. Etienne teve que sair porque o Takayuki, entretanto, não apareceu. Oh, here we have Takayuki. He is calling me. Só um momento, Takayuki está a ligar-me. Hello, Takayuki. Hello. Hello. So you cannot add yourself? Sim. Hello, Takayuki. So I'll invite you again. I'll send you the invitation again for the last time. We'll try one more time, okay? It's okay? Okay. Ok, so I'm sending again. Ok, thank you. Então vamos tentar mais uma vez para ver se conseguimos. Eu vou convidar o Takayuki outra vez, para ver se ele consegue desta vez. E peço as vossas desculpas por este grande atraso. So I'm trying to invite Takeuki again. Let's see if this time he can do it. And I apologize for this big delay, but all is perfect. So let's see if I can invite Takeuki again, because he says now he's not allowed to try again, which makes sense. So. Okay, so I just send him the invitation again. Let's see. Let's see if he can come back. Let's see. Thank you for being there. I apologize for this. It's not, I feel these days that everything is always perfect. So whatever is happening is in the perfection of the moment. I'm not giving upon Takayuki. I hope he can join us, so we'll try once more. I just send him the invitation. Eu acredito que tudo o que acontece tem um motivo, e então tudo é perfeito. Eu vou enviar, já enviei o convite ao Takayuki outra vez. Vamos ver se ele consegue voltar. E se não, vamos fazer a meditação normalmente. So if Takayuki able to enter again, we do the regular meditation, or we'll see what unfolds in the moment. So we have another ambassador, I believe, here now. Not sure. Oh, Sabine, Diana, I have to go. Thank you. Sorry for. I'm not sorry. It's all perfect. Thank you so much for being there, and I feel you. Então, a minha amiga Sabine está a partir, também tem que sair, e eu estou a agradecer-lhe, a dizer que estou muito grata por ela ter estado connosco. So I'm so grateful for you have been with us for a while. Have a wonderful weekend too, Sabine. So I don't know if Takayuki is having more issues. Let's just wait a little bit more. Meanwhile, let's start the meditation. I'll put a music. Oh, now Takayuki has seen it. Let's just wait a little bit more to see if he can join us. I would like to invite you to put your feet on the ground. Enquanto esperamos até que aqui, vamos começar já a meditação. Eu gostava de vos convidar a colocarem os vossos pés no chão. Bye bye, dear Sabine. Oh, now we have Takayuki. Ok, Takayuki, hello. Hi. So, it's great. It's great. Are you hearing me now? Yes. Can you hear me? Can you hear me, Takayuki? Thank you. Etienne has left because he have to... he had other stuff to do, but he was with us for a while, which was great. And also our friend Sabine, she said bye-bye, she has to go, but we have 5 persons live with us now. Eu estou a dizer ao Takayuki que estou muito feliz que o nosso amigo Etienne e Sabine partiram, que são embaixadores também da página One Million Meditators, mas estou muito grata de ter o Takayuki connosco agora. So, do you want to say hello to our friends, Takayuki?
Yeah, sorry. Your voice, your speaking is sometimes cutting. And I cannot hear.
So, you cannot hear me well?
Sometimes noisy, like this.
Okay, so it's
I don't know,
maybe it's the internet, I'm not sure, but let's go ahead this way. Can you play for us a little bit?
No, it's okay. Yes.
Okay, great. So I will invite you just to put your hand in your heart, Takayuki, if you want to expand our heart connection. And also all that are joining us and watching us, if you can put your hands in your hearts. Todos os que se estão a juntar a nós, puderem colocar as mãos nos corações e breathing in and out and feeling the connection of all that are joining this now. Inspirando e expirando e sentindo a conexão de todos os que se estão a juntar a este agora. Once more, uma vez mais. Once more, uma vez mais. And we are here, gathered. E nós estamos aqui, reunidos. We have our feet on the ground. Nós temos os nossos pés no chão. If you can close your eyes, if you feel like it. Vocês podem fechar os olhos, sentirem o chamamento e sigam-me nesta viagem and follow me in this little travel. So we are barefoot, we are together in a circle of love. Nós estamos descalços e estamos juntos num círculo de amor. We have our hands together and we feel the powerful energy created by this beautiful circle. As we breathe in and out, nós temos as nossas mãos unidas e sentimos a energia poderosa criada por este círculo à medida que inspiramos e expiramos. We feel the dance, the flow of the energy of the planet between our bodies and the planet. Nós sentimos a dança e o fluir da energia do planeta entre o nosso corpo e o planeta. There is a beautiful emerald green light filling up your entire body now. Há uma luz lindíssima verde esmeralda preenchendo todo o vosso corpo neste momento. And in your head chakra, e no vosso chakra da cabeça, há uma lindíssima luz branca. There is a beautiful white light in your head chakra and is flowing into your body e está a fluir para o vosso corpo. In our hearts, the beautiful lights, the green and the white, they meet and they expand. They create a beautiful, beautiful spiral of love. Nos nossos corações, essas duas luzes lindíssimas, a branca e a verde, encontram-se e criam uma lindíssima espiral, uma espiral de amor que se expande. In the middle of our circle of love, there is a bright, bright fire with golden, golden flames. No meio deste lindíssimo círculo de amor, onde estamos todos reunidos, há um fogo brilhante com chamas douradas. And we all sing and dance. E todos nós cantamos e dançamos à volta desse fogo, à medida em que ouvimos a música lindíssima do meu amigo Takayuki. And we dance and sing around this fire as we hear and dance the beautiful music of my friend Takayuki. So I invite you now to keep this connection. Convido-vos a manter esta conexão. And if you feel like standing, like I'm doing, you can join us and dance. E se sentirem o chamamento mantendo esta conexão, levantarem-se e dançarem, ouvindo a música do meu amigo Takayuki, listening to beautiful Takayuki song. So if you can, now Takayuki, thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Takayuki.
Thank you so much.
Would you like to chant a little bit?
Can you hear me?
Yes. Japanese old song. Japanese old song. Yes, so beautiful.
Thank you so much. Yeah,
Thank
your
you
dance
so
is good.
much.
Your
Thank you
dance
so
is so
much.
good. Nice.
Thank you so much.
Nice matching. Nice matching.
I'm
Arigato
very
gozaimasu.
grateful. Arigato, daimasu.
Arigato. Obrigado.
Obrigada.
Obrigado.
Thank you. Thank you. Very good. So I'm
Grateful.
very, very grateful that you joined us. Estou super grata que te juntaste a nós. And I don't know if you still have time, Takayuki. Do you have
Pardon?
a little, do you have more 5 minutes or you have to go?
I feel
If you
so
have,
nice. I feel so
you.
nice, grateful.
Ok, I wanted to ask you, eu gostava de perguntar, if you can speak a little bit about the forest bathing that you do.
Forest bathing.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Do you want to speak a little bit what do you do in forest bathing?
Oh, yeah. Seven or 8 years ago, I got permission of a forest bathing therapist. And forest bathing is meditation in the forest, deep relaxing in the forest. How to be relaxed? I can guide in the forest. For example, listening bird crying, listening water sound, wind sound, or smelling a flower or leaf, tree leaf of tree, or and five senses. Everybody have five senses: seeing, ear, listening, and smelling, and touching the tree or leaf, or eating or drinking. And how to be relaxed in the forest? I can guide, you know?
So it's I'm going to translate Portuguese very quickly. It's amazing, Takayuki. I love it. I love it.
And so,
batting. Yeah.
And so, forest bathing therapy is many evidence of health. Health is keep on health or and more, you know.
Yes. Então, o meu amigo Takayuki está a explicar que ele faz uma terapia e há 8 anos, mais ou menos, teve o certificado para fazer banho de floresta, e o banho de floresta usa todos os nossos sentidos, o ouvir os sons da floresta, da água, das folhas, os sentidos do tato, sentir as texturas das árvores e das outras plantas, cheirar os cheiros da floresta, os sabores, até provar plantas, beber água. E que é uma terapia muito boa, o banho de floresta. So I was explaining what is forest bathing for our
basic,
Portuguese. Yes.
Basic technique is five senses you can use, and more, six senses. Maybe feeling in the forest.
Uhum. E o sexto sentido seria sentir a energia.
Key
sentir...
energy.
The energy.
For assim. Example, key energy.
Ah, ok.
Sentir a energia. Flower energy.
A energia das flores, a energia da floresta. Sentir a floresta. Yeah, feeling the forest.
For example, pine tree is very powerful. Powerful energy. Pine is very... powerful energy.
Então, o Takayuki está a partilhar que os pinheiros têm uma energia muito poderosa. Yeah. I didn't know that it was different. I was not aware yet of this. I feel the energy of the forest and the trees, but I was not aware of this difference between a pine or another tree. I don't know. I didn't know that. Estou a partilhar com o Takayuki, que não sabia que havia diferenças, que ele está a explicar que as árvores têm energias diferentes. Yeah, go ahead.
Sometimes, earthing on the ground. Earthing is very good. So nice. You know earthing?
Earthing is... Sentar? Não. Be seated on the ground.
Take off your shoes.
Ah, take off your shoes.
Take off your shoes.
Of course,
on the
yes,
ground. Yeah. I think it's very, very good, so nice.
Então, o Takayuki está a dizer andar descalço na floresta, with the barefoot, yeah, on the forest, yeah.
And lying in the grass, lying
e
on the leaf.
Deitarem-se na terra, nas folhas. Also in the rocks, no? I love to lie on the rocks too.
Very comfortable.
Yes.
It's so nice feeling.
Uhum. So, o Takayuki está a dizer que são sentimentos muito confortáveis e eu estou a dizer que eu gosto de deitar-me nas pedras também. Like the, we have here a rock called the Xisto, which is like a dark rock. And I love lying on
On the grass.
Rock and feeling the energy.
Oh,
and on the grass. Yeah.
On the leaves.
Bom, deitar-se nas folhas chicas, nas ervas. Yeah. Very good. And so you feel that is a healing. It's balancing healing when you do a forest bathing. You can treat even diseases or help the people to
yes,
treat diseases.
Yes. Sometimes I go to the forest with my customer or a patient.
Yeah.
Então, and lying on the grass, walking, slowly walking.
Mm-hmm.
And breathing in the forest. And relaxing, deep relax.
Então, o Takayuki está a explicar que ele às vezes leva alguns dos seus pacientes, clientes, à floresta e para caminharem devagar, para se deitarem na erva, para entrarem num relaxamento profundo e que é muito bom para o tratamento deles. Yes. Yeah. Very good.
Sometimes I go to I love a forest.
Me too.
Oh, you too, of course.
Yeah.
Everybody.
It's like, yeah, but this is, for me, it's like when I think about forest, I really, well, I'm getting now, if I speak about forest, really forest, deep forest and very luxurious forest, like tropical, and I don't know, and maybe like you have in Japan, because here in Portugal we don't have so much forest.
When I was young, I played surfing. When I was young, I love sea, surfing.
And now
I love forest, deep forest.
O Takayuki está a dizer que quando era mais jovem era surfista e adorava o mar e agora gosta muito da floresta. So we have Maria Gabriela Lourenço saying good morning. Olá, Maria Gabriela. And Vic Mixon, saying that it was a beautiful moment and she loves your music, Takayuki, and she's saying thank you to me and you, and also Ileana Vulcan, she says thank you, and Liz Koplev, she says hello also, and Maria Gabriela Lourenço, she's saying she loves the forest too. Então, estou a saudar muitos amigos e alguns dizem que gostam muito da floresta, que gostaram muito da nossa música. Yeah, sorry to interrupt you, Takayuki, go ahead.
Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Can you want?
What?
Can you want playing music? No? It's okay?
Yes. You want to finish with one more music, or do you want
one more?
Whatever you feel like. Not one more, the ones you feel like. Yeah, it's really a joy to be here with you here. Yes.
Oh, this is Balinese bamboo. Balinese bamboo fruit.
Wow. Yeah.
Like this. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Takayuki.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, so I guess we are gonna finish for today, but I hope we can do this soon again.
Yeah.
Because it's always a pleasure.
I enjoyed today.
Me too.
Next time, I hope so.
Yeah, I hope so. Yeah. So,
thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Nós vamos acabar por hoje. Foi uma alegria. Takayuki estava a partilhar que gostou muito. Para mim é sempre uma alegria estar com o Takayuki. And so, we are finishing for today. It was a joy to be here with Takayuki and with you all. And may this... now we leave the circle. A Maria Gabriela says it was beautiful. A Maria Gabriela diz que foi muito bonito. So now we leave the circle of love in a sense, in our visualization. Então agora deixamos o círculo do amor na nossa visualização. But there is a part of us that is always there. Mas há uma parte de nós que está sempre lá nesse círculo de amor. In this circle of love. Because this circle of love is within us. Porque esse círculo de amor está dentro de nós. Always, sempre. And this beautiful, beautiful golden light. E essa luz linda, linda, dourada. Always within our hearts. Sempre dentro dos nossos corações. So may we be able to call this joy, this love, this light. Whenever we feel the call, the need, yes, whenever we choose to call this joy, this light, this love. Então possamos nós chamar este amor, esta luz, esta alegria, sempre que sintamos o chamamento, porque nós podemos escolher sempre chamar esse amor, essa alegria, essa luz. So, yes, it was a joy to be here, Takayuki, and all that join this now. Foi uma alegria estar aqui com o Takayuki e todos os que se juntam a este agora. Would you like to say some final words to our friends, Takayuki?
Oh, thank you so much today. I enjoyed playing music and talking and seeing your dance. Very so nice. Arigato. Obrigado. Thank you so much.
O Takayuki está a agradecer e diz,
I want to be next time. I hope so.
Yes, and
Yes.
your English is improving. Your English is getting much better.
Oh, thank you. Not yet. Not yet.
No, but you did it. You explained the forest bathing and everything. You explained very well how do you work with the forest.
Oh, yes, thank you. Which I'm glad.
Então estou a dizer.
So much. I'm glad.
So Takayuki is saying he is very grateful, and I'm saying that Takayuki está a dizer que está muito grato e eu estou a dizer que o inglês dele está muito melhor e que ele conseguiu explicar uma série de coisas em inglês, porque ele disse-me que tem alguma dificuldade com o inglês. You told me you have some issues sometimes with English, which I also have, but I feel that the more we practice, the more we improve. And sometimes it's just we have to lose the fear of doing wrong and try anyway. Yes.
I want to be good at speaking English more fluently.
And you are getting there.
I have to practice.
That's it. Yeah.
Thank you so
So
much.
stay well. I love you. I love you all.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. And see you soon. See you soon.
See you soon. Until
Bye-bye. Até já. Até já.
then.
Until
Bye-bye.
then. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. I never know how to end this.